This is gonna be a piece of cake.
Fireball!
Sword rain!
That was just warming up. Let's go all out.
Get him! Fireball!
Demon fang! Sword rain!
All talk, no action.
Slacking off, slime.
marble. Genis, is that your friend?
Yeah, I'm Lloyd.
I am pleased to meet you.
Marble, did you see it? There was an oracle.
Yes, I did. I saw the Tower of Salvation. Now the Chosen's journey of regeneration can finally begin. I hope it is successful this time.
The last Chosen failed, right?
Yes, I heard the Chosen was killed by Desaians during the journey.
I wonder if Colette will be all right.
Let us pray to Martell. May she guide the Chosen on a safe journey.
Huh? Hey, Gramps.
Her name's Marble.
Marble, isn't that an X-Sphere?
Oh, is that what this is called? They placed it on me shortly after I came here.
Yeah, that's definitely an X-Sphere, but there's no key crest on it. An X-Sphere without a key crest is dangerous.
What's a key crest? And how is it dangerous?
Attaching an X-Sphere directly to your skin supposedly makes you sick. But ironically, it's useless unless you attach it directly onto the skin. So, in order to prevent it from making you sick, you carve a spell into a special ore and use that as a mount for the X-Sphere. That's the key crest.
You're very knowledgeable.
But it looks like Marble's X-Sphere doesn't have a mount at all.
Nope, doesn't look like it. If the charm was the only thing needed, I could carve one myself, but there's nothing I can do without the inhibitor ore that acts as the mount.
There has to be something you can do, Lloyd.
It's not as easy as you think. Key crests are dwarven technology.
Your dad's a dwarf. Please ask him for help, Lloyd.
Fine. I'll ask him.
All right. That's why I like you, Lloyd.
Please don't trouble yourself.
Hey, old hag! What the hell you doing over there?
Oh, no. The Desaians. Run away, you two. Hurry.
But who knows what they may do to her?
I know that, but what can we do? If the Desaians find out we're here, just think about what they'll do to Marble and the people of the village.
That's right. You must go.
I'm sorry, Grams.
What are you doing over here? Who said you could slack off? Get back to work.
I'm sorry.
What's with that look, huh?
Looks like someone's got an attitude problem.
No, of course not. I...
Shut up! You two, take her to the back! We're gonna give her a little lesson on respect.
Yeah!
Oh, this doesn't look good. They're taking her to the back.
But what can we do?
There's gotta be something we can do. Let's find higher ground where we can see what's going on in there. It looks like we can go up from here. Save her.
But how?
You attack the Desaians from here with magic.
What? Aren't we gonna get in trouble?
We don't have a choice. Afterwards, hide among the bushes and make your way back to the village. I'll act as the decoy.
But that'll put you in danger.
Don't worry. I'll head down the cliff so they don't see my face. Then I'll run in the opposite direction from the village.
Okay. You should replenish your energy before we do this. I've got some leftover cookies from the ones I gave to Colette. Here, have some.
What the?
There he is! Stop him!
Open the main gate!
Are you all right, Marble?
Quickly, come this way!
Genis, Lloyd, thank you.
Uh-oh. be a piece of cake.
Lloyd, they saw your face. I'm sorry, it's all my fault.
Don't worry about it.
But...
I took out the ones that saw my face, and the rest of them are still back up on the cliff. As long as we hurry up and get out of here, they'll never know.
Oh, okay.
Just do my homework for me, okay?
Okay.
All right, then. I'm gonna head on home. You should head back to the village.
Lloyd, thanks for helping Marble.
Hey, that's what friends are for, right?
Analyze the data from the gate surveillance system.
Yes, sir!
How did a mere human make that kind of jump?